decisions in a right way, they will not be harmed or suffer from any problem. And as I said, freedom is the most cherished right that we all have. Some of us tend to misuse it. But then, see, there must be a system where such misuse is detected and punished. Now, with due respects to media, they have been going overboard on many issues because they want bites, they want something to fill up the papers, they will misquote or even put words in the mouths of some people who don't say anything. So this kind of thing is happening, but we have to live with it. And I think over time things will change. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
It's not that I am going to ask any question, nor I am going to reply. But just I want to share my some observations regarding corruption. Just I am remembered that Kautilya, in his Arthashastra, he said, just as it is not impossible, just as it is not possible not to swallow the bit of honey that happens to be on one's own tongue, it is impossible to eradicate corruption. So it was his observation. It does not mean that we should not keep quiet. We have to struggle, we have to try. So this is what some observation I want to share with you. Thank you.
I request Registrar Professor S.M. Rahmatullah to present a memento to the lead speaker of Technical Session 1 and Honorable Pro VC. I request Professor S.M. Rahmatullah Sahab to also present the memento to Mr. S. Bhale Rao, discussant and consult. Break of only 10 minutes for tea and quickly come back because we have taken almost all the students. Please remember that if you attend all the three technical sessions only, you will be given a participation certificate. Okay, students especially. And now before we start the second session, let us take a quick break of 10 minutes, tea break. Now I thank all the participants, dignitaries, one and all. Thank you so much for your active participation.